And Pankaj Upadhyay is live with us right now from Badayu on the latest in this story. Pankaj, what are the plans for the police today? Do they plan to actually try for another chance at exhuming those bodies?
Pia, the flood control officials say there is absolutely no chance today for the work resuming. But then the CBI officials are still hopeful. They are camping in the city, and we are learning through our sources that there is going to be a review of the situation yet again. In fact, the district administration is getting in touch with the Bridge Construction Corporation so that it can procure sophisticated equipment. But will it be of any use considering the fact that Ganga is rising very dangerously? If my camera person Sudhir Kumar will show you, today the scene is completely different. The place where the two cousins were buried, that is 100% submerged in water. But then the CBI officials are still telling us that if they are able to procure sophisticated equipment in time, they would be trying yet again. Though in contrast, the flood control officials clearly state now it is too late because the bodies are around 3 feet deep in water and it is getting practically impossible even for the divers who are working at around 8 to 9 feet deep in water yesterday to carry on with this task. Pia, yesterday around after 3 hours of work, the work was suspended. But then this thing has clearly shown the lackadaisical and the uninterested attitude of the agencies here. Headlines Today was reporting for 48 hours that Ganga was rising dangerously and that the agencies needed to work fast. That did not happen. The worst of the fears came alive, and today the CBI finds itself in a very embarrassing situation.
Indeed. Pankaj Upadhyay, many thanks for that report there from Badayu. We'll wait for your updates through the day.